While pipe-free self-sufficient ride-sharing vehicles have turned into a staple of European automobile fairs, the Renault Go is one of only a handful of couple of that figures out how to merge cutting-edge plan and high-forehead idealistic yearnings without seeming to be minimal in excess of a disposable prop from low-spending space flick. Intended for open or private administration, the Level 4 self-governing, with C International Level 5 capacity, Go F has space to suit up to 6 travelers at any given moment. The way Renault turns it, the Go is both a vehicle and an administration, and in this manner intended to incorporate with the key foundation components that the organization expects will be offered by the savvy urban communities without bounds. This implies utilizing sensors, information investigation, associated administrations, multimodal frameworks, and more to give a dependable, effective transportation choice. Riders could hail the Go by methods for a cell phone application or utilizing a screen at one of numerous settled stations situated all through a city. A decision of a few vehicles would be offered after hailing, permitting vacationers the chance to choose a vehicle suited for touring while those in a rush can pick the one that will convey them most specifically to their goals. Renault bets everything and alludes to the Go as a robo-vehicle outline considering little gatherings, in a part that would be reciprocal to current transportation alternatives, for example, traveler autos, transports, and rail. As a result of its size, it's optimal for private or open proprietorship and should blend moderately effortlessly with movement. The distinction is that the Go joins the adaptability and solace of individual transportation with the expected proficiency, security, and straightforward driving situations gave by open transport. While the glass casing outside and clean outline are advanced, the Go some way or another looks a couple of steps nearer to reality than a large portion of the current ideal autos of this kind. The Go's shape and vast glass zone isn't just tastefully satisfying yet was intended to both augment the field of vision of the independent framework's sensors and furthermore permit normal light through the all-encompassing glass rooftop. Renault says the Go gives an uncommon 360-degree open window on the city and a friendly space for individuals to unwind and appreciate the ride. Let's not overlook the mental and security advantages of having the capacity to see the inhabitants of open transportation vehicles before boarding. The low rooftop is intended to be beneath the eye level of people on foot, and, once associated at a station, the boarding incline gives a wide, level surface for simplicity of passage by walking or on wheels. Estimated estimations peg the Go at 204.7 inches in length, 86.6 inches wide, and 63.0 inches tall with the incubate shut. At 149.6 inches, its wheelbase is longer than a Rolls-Royce Phantom's, and Renault says it weighs 3,747 pounds, including 661 pounds of battery. As a Level 4 self-ruling vehicle, the Go is prepared for ranging urban scenes, including keeping up a sheltered separation from the vehicle in front, remaining in its path, switching to another lane, and turning. Top speed is restricted to 30 miles per hour, and Renault's four-wheel directing innovation, named 4Control, is set up to guarantee nimble reaction. The electric engine is situated close to the back hub to drive the back wheels, the battery dwells under the floor. Dynamic suspension brings down the vehicle for boarding and can raise it for street abnormalities. No extra specifics with respect to engine yield or battery rate and limit were accessible at squeeze time. This French auto's name may help Americans to remember Textron's Golf truck-making auxiliary, however that organization is named EasyGo. Regardless of what number of hyphens you utilize, it just bodes well in English. Sensors to encourage self-ruling task, LiDAR, radar, ultrasound, and cameras, are housed in a removable reception apparatus mounted to the back spoiler, which naturally sends when the vehicle begins. With the Go imagined as a city-just vehicle, the sensors have been adjusted for the urban condition. A substantial screen at the front of the inside gives trip data, for example, ETA and traveler's next stop. Inductive charging is accessible for individual gadgets. As ideas go, the ASGO is more fleshed out than most. And keeping in mind that a win on that front, Renault says it's only one bit of a versatility perplex that incorporates a blend of auto sharing, carpooling, ride hailing, and robo-vehicle administrations. That is a reviving change from the standard thing. This comprehends everything pitch we figured out how to anticipate. It appears what's to come is getting to be something more sensible than an irregular plan idea best saw from 10 feet away.